Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because the vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within sound of sorrow. Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. People talking without sleeping, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one there disturbs the sound of silence. Fools that I do not know, like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arm that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell, echoed in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed at its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and they're whispered in the silence. We'll be right back. my sweet life with abandonment and love. No ceilings hang down upon me, save the starry sky up above with light in my head, you in my arms. I wish I was the freight man on a hurtling fever train, crashing headlong in the heartland like a cannon in the rain, with the beating of the sleepers and the burning of the cold. Captain, the town's flashing light in a night that's full of soul with light in my head.
Thank you.
come here, come to me. Away from the sea, sea of hungry, lost love and loneliness, memories of your caress. Slowly mind, how I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm only seeing your tears, sea of hungry, sea of hungry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. My boy, they are taking you away. Boy, it's going to make you strong. So young, my see them all. Our prison ship lies awaiting.
Anyway. You. Kind of funny, funny kind of But it with her eyes. She can ruin her face with her casual eyes. She only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can take you or leave you. She'll ask for the truth, but she'll never leave you. She'll take what you give her, as long as it's free. She stands like a fool. She's always a woman.
Skies, and if they fall in rain, I pray
You're just a man who's fishing and turning away. There's a face sitting here, shoulders swing. There's a woman in the dark, standing apart. The love of a man is breaking his heart. But it's alright. Get to the next train home. There's a baby in the yard who's waiting to cry, but it's alright. Catching the next train home. Well, it's glad to be a whispering baby's face. We get up and stop this crazy race. It's gotta be a place for this crazy face to get up from under this paper chase.
How I'm doing.
Chinese liquor. I live on the second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of struggle, some kind of a fight, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. They only hit until you find, and after that you don't ask why. It doesn't matter anymore. You just don't argue anymore. You just don't argue anymore. And after all, and I'll see if I can do it better tonight. Struck Romeo, so the streets of Spain. Laying everybody low with a love song that he made. By his street lights, steps out of the shade and says something. You and me, babe, I will buy me. He smiles, says it's Romeo. You know, he gave me a heart attack. He's underneath the window, she's singing, hey, love, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't even come around here, chicken up with people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do if I have you? Juliet, the dice was loaded from the start, and I bet you exploded in my heart, and I forget. You know the movie song. When you gonna realize it was just that the time is wrong, Juliet. Come upon down the streets, and both streets are changed. Both dirty, both mean, and the dream was just a shame. A dream you dreamed for years, and how your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I'm just another one of your deals? Well, you can fall for chains of silver. You can fall for chains of gold. You can fall for pretty strangers, and the promises they hold. You promised me anything. You promised me thick and thin. And now you just say, oh Romeo, you know I used to have a scene with him. Juliet, when we made love, we used to cry. You said I love the light, the stars above. I love you till I die. There's a place for us. You know the movie song. When you're gonna realize that it's just that the time is wrong, Juliet. Can't do the talk. I can talk on the TV, and I can't do the love song like the way it's meant to be. Can't do everything, but I'd do anything for you. Can't do anything except be in love with you. And all I do is miss you, and the way it used to be. And all I do is keep the beat, and bad company. And all I do is kiss you, through the bars of the line. Juliet, through the stars with you, anytime. Juliet, when we made love, you used to cry. I said I love you like the stars above. I love you till I die, and I forget what. You know the movie song. When you're gonna realize that it's just.
us here in need. Laying everybody low with a love song back in there. Finds a convenient street light, steps out of the shade and says, hey, baby, what about said we came into ease. I guess it's true what they say about the freaky weed. Always getting the grease. Better to shower the people in love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna be much better if you only will. Oh,
Let the midnight Nearly in fifth pound as they raced across the ground, and the wheels as they spun round and round. And he galloped into Market Street, his badge upon his chest, his name was Emily, and he drove the past his milk cup in the west. Now Ernie lost a widow, a lady known as Sue. She lived all alone at Guinea Lane at number 22. She said she was too good for it, she was naughty, proud as sheep. But Ernie got his cocoa there 3 times every week. They called him Ernie. Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west. She said she'd like to pay the bill. He said, all right, sweetheart. And when he finished work one night, he loaded up the cart. He said he wanted moisturised, because moisturised is best. She said, Ernie, I'll be happy if he comes up to me chest. That's it, old Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west. Now Ernie had a rival, an evil looking man, called Two-Ton Ted from Teddington. And he drove the baker's van, and he tempted her with his people's arms and his oatmeal bread. What? And when he seen the size of his pricey bread, he nearly turned her in. She nearly threw in his macaroons, and he said, if you treat me right, you'll have hot rolls every morning and crumpet every night. He knew once she trembled in there, he'd have his wicked way. And all Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk a day for Ernie. Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west. One lunchtime, Ted saw Ernie's awesome car outside the door. He drove it mad to find it was still there on crash four. Licked out from his van, off he went through his benzene course, and he went across to Ernie's car, and he didn't half kick his horse, whose name was Trigger.
Trigger!
And he pulled the fastest milk cart in the west. Now Ernie rushed to the street, his gold top in his hand. He said, if you want to marry Susie, you fight for it like a man. And why don't we play cards for her? He sneeringly replied. It's just to make it interesting, we'll have a shilling on the side. Now Ernie grabbed him from his van underneath the blazing sun. Stood there face to face, and Ted went for his bun. But Ernie was too quick for him, things didn't go the way Ted planned. And a strawberry flavoured yogurt sent his spinning from his hand. Now Sushi ran between them and tried to keep them apart. And Ernie pushed her aside, and a rocket caught him underneath his arm. And he looked up in great surprise at a concrete arm crust of a stale full pie caught him in the eye, and Ernie bit the dust. Poor Ernie!
Ernie!
And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west. Ernie was only 52, he didn't want to die. Now he's gone to make deliveries in that milk van in the sky. But the customers are angels and ferocious dogs are banned. And what was life is full of fun in that fairy dairy land. But a woman's needs are many fold, and soon she married Ted. The strange things happened in their wedding night as they lay in their bed. Was that the trees are rustling, or the hinges of a gate? Or Ernie's ghostly gold tops are rattling in their crates. They won't forget Ernie.
Ernie!
And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west.
Late at night, the big Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Thank you. I get it so much.
You don't want to know where it's going.
You will be my queen. And no, nothing will drive them away. We can be there just for one day. We can be heroes just for one day. You count in me. I'll drink all the time. For the lovers, and that is fine. There's the lovers, and that is that. And no, nothing will keep us together. We can steal time. Just for one day, what you say?
Microphone.
G.
two. Oh, that's it.
Two, oh, three, four.
Only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. I never saw her face.
to watch down the drain as we followed him down to the station. And though he never would have said goodbye, you could see it written in his eyes as the train rolled out of sight. Bye bye.
Thank you.